Highways make way to blacktop roads. Blacktop turns to gravel. It's just past this where we start to experience time slowing down. Where the sounds of nothing overcome the sounds of something. And with this, we collect our thoughts, recharge our soul, and remember the why. There's an old Norse saying, you will reach your destination even if you travel slowly. That's exactly what we intend to do. My name is Scott, and this is the Northman Adventures. The Gladetop National Forest Scenic Byway was constructed by the Civilian Conservation Corps in the late 1930s. The Forest Service says, since then, little has changed. With a late start getting down to Gladetop, we decided to set up camp and enjoy the views for the evening. The wind blowing across the campsite made for great white noise, made it very easy to sleep. After some much-needed coffee, packing up camp, we decided to head out onto the trails and see all that Gladetop had to offer. The first trail was Wildcat. As we made our way down through the valley, we couldn't help but notice the crystal clear waters that flowed through the creek as we weaved our way in and out. We'll be right back. Made it through the tightest section of this trail, avoiding side mirrors and rooftop tents, getting hung up on the tree branches and limbs that stuck out onto the trail. We would then turn our sights towards some of the ledges, and coming up out of the trail would prove a good test to the newly installed locker from the last video. decided to take a little scenic drive, see some of the sights, and take in the views. Then it was back on the trails.
Thank you.
exploring. We found an amazing watershed, decided to stop, take a quick breather, stretch our legs, and take in the views. This was nothing short of amazing. Then it was back on the trails, back to camp to get some dinner started and relive and retell the day's adventures. With its stunning views, miles of trails, Gladetop has a little bit of everything for a little bit of everyone. We had a great time, and as we're packing up, we're already looking forward to the next adventure.